Beauty.
It doesn't go any higher, huh?
You guys have to hang on to the motor, one on each side, you've got to hang on to the motor.
Wow.
You hang on this side. You hang on this side.
Just hang on this.
And it, just so it doesn't move down. I'm going to see if I can pull it forward.
Stairs.
Somebody holds his hood over here.
Wow.
The boys are. The boys are always on. And you on.
Is it touching the gauges, Bill?
Yeah.
It's not hooked up over here at all.
Okay, I'm gonna pull up a bit towards me. Hang on here. Just need to get the floor over here.
Where'd you rent this from, Stevens? How much did he charge you?
Watch that oil, bro. Watch that oil.
Drop that purple and drop that purple. I'm gonna have to drop it.
Get that boot.
It's just rubber.
This one.
I don't trust this phone.
They're not breaking.
Looks like they're cracking to me.
The steering,
no, the...
The mounts.
Yeah, more mounts.
I gotta put my money inside.
What? Get lost.
I gotta put my money inside.
I can't see my order, right?
Huh?
See inside the hitch. Piece number three, look at that number in there. Frank.
Holy fuck, look at this dirt. Holy fuck, it covered all the bolts.
That's how it goes on this.
The iron brings the truck up the road and lock the truck.
That's it. Just drop the start.
You wanna put this in the garage now?
I don't know.
We're gonna have to push it forward because I gotta grab all the bolts
off the floor.
And then if you wanna stick it in the garage.
I would anyways. Just for the wheels and stuff, right? Somebody fucking comes along at nighttime.
Big pickup.